Mr. Speaker, my clarification to the Honourable Minister is this, that he was talking about appointing of officers from the Council to do supervision work, and that their numbers will be published in the newspaper and things like that. And he mentioned about several councils that will carry this out, and among the council, the people will be appointed. He said that the Bintulu Development Authority will be involved in this exercise too, and I want to know whether the ministry will appoint councillors in Bintulu to do this similar kind of work here. Another one is on the need the clarification on the 5 foot way, whether BDA in the education of the people there, whether were allowed at least 2 feet as requested by the people in Bintulu, as that was, as in all other towns, you know, they are allowed two feet footwear for people to display their goods. And another one is the regional, this is going to divide the Bintulu, divide Sarawak into different medical zones, so it's easier to take care of the medical issues in Sarawak. And he divided it into northern, central and southern. And I think he missed out Bintulu. Bintulu region should be included as a region to be able to do the to carry out the medical work. Because if we depend on the Nyalau clinic that he was talking about, it's not even as big as a dormitory of a contractor in the Samaraju area. It's so small, it cannot be used. And yeah, that'll be all. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you very much, Ali Awad from Tanjung Batu. BDA, I mean, it's under the Chief Minister's Department, and it's not set out like a council, even though it behaves like a local councils. So under the current probation, there is no provisions to appoint councillors. As for the...
You appoint councillors.
That's right. Yeah. The BDA is governed by the BDA ordinance. It took over the council in Bintulu. Therefore, you have to amend the ordinance to appoint the councillors. Yeah, so on the 2 foot pathway, now.
For the 2 foot pathway, I mean, I will pass a message to the BDA, because I mean, as I said, this is, I just answer on behalf of the BDA. As regarding to the Bintulu Hospital as a central center for central zones, I am very sure as our population increase and as our manpowers become more efficient, I am very sure not only Bintulu Hospital to be for another central zone, you also want to have a heart center.